Savannah, who said, I recently got my 10-year green card and I somehow could not find it anywhere in my house along with my passport. Can I apply for citizenship instead of getting a replacement green card and then just get my papers that way? If so, please let me know.
Yes, but you're going to need a photo ID to show who you are. So hopefully you have a driver's license from a state that is a real ID state.